Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to show how to sketch a dog in pencil. More specifically, it'll be my beautiful puppy Cherie right here, who wants to play. So I'm going to show you guys how I produce a drawing of her, all in pencil. So stay tuned. Okay guys, before we begin, I just want to show you the picture that I'm going to be basing my drawing off of. And I have it pulled up right on my laptop here. It's a picture of Miss Cherie in her dog training class. So this is what I'm going to recreate on my sketch pad here. And the items I have are, of course, sketch pad. I have a set of pencils. I'm actually just going to be using one. These are from Prismacolor. I love Prismacolor products, so if you are into art, definitely suggest them and their products. I'm also going to have a sharpener on hand. Don't mind my nails. Just in case I need that as the pencil dulls out, because as you have seen in the photo, she does have a lot of hair. So it'll be a lot of pencil usage today, of course. So let's get started. So the first thing I like to do is draw sort of a layout of shapes. So first, looking at the picture, which I'll have posted right in the corner so you guys can reference as well. I'm going to draw her, it's the shape of her face, if you can see it. It's all here, so I'm gonna go based off of what I can kind of see in the picture, just around her tongue, where the headband lays and such. So I'm gonna start off by doing that. So we're just gonna do very light circle. Super light. Of where her head is laying in this photo. So I'm gonna start there. Next I'm going to draw an outline of her body. This is including the ears. So she has some ear pieces out. Just gonna go around. So for this, you can just think of how you think dog ears look. And then we're gonna do from her neck down. And again, this is super light. You don't want to darken it because we're going to be filling all that in with fur. Okay. Then next, I'm going to draw her nose. She looks to be about there. Doesn't have to be quite perfect just yet, just like the shape, so like a light, almost circle triangle mix. And then I'm going to draw her tongue, since that's a pretty prominent thing in this photo that sticks out, literally. So we have that in there. And that's just the start of it. So then next, I'm going to draw in the shape of the headband too. I guess that's something we can add in as well, since we're already doing all the shapes. So just do the outline of the band. And I'm gonna do her harness as well. So you can see the shape of that in there. It's kind of rounded. Again, this doesn't have to be super perfect because we're going to be going in and covering a lot of this with her hair. Then we got the shape of her leash in there. Have that stick out. Close the camera. And voila, so we have our shape. So for the rest of this video, it's gonna be kind of a speed up of the process. All of this is just filling in her hair, putting her eyes, and lots of shading. So continue to watch forth to see the final product.